exactly what my book highlights. Intersectionality of race,
class,
and gender. I wrote Shedding the Coping Persona as a roadmap to revolution for historically marginalized people. Maybe I didn't catch this earlier, but who did you say you were with again?
I didn't mention it. I'm a bit of a talent scout.
Oh, so you're a headhunter. That makes sense.
I'm a headhunter.